Well, it gave people a marvelous new label to pin on me. That's crazy. It should be sent to a home.
I'll say whatever you want, but I've become such a liar.
And it finally dawned on me.
I used to follow my gut, but now I'm just getting high.
That's how I get my side of the story out there.
It's been a couple of months since I turned to some.
People will never understand how it's really been for me.
I should be happier now, so why do I feel this quiet?
What better way to break down a personality than by isolating it?
You're not a novice anymore. You're long past the point of thinking of us as a family. That's the mistake people make in the beginning. But you understand, I think, it's a system.
I didn't just marry into a family. I married into a system.
I think I'm burning.
But I won't go quietly. Nobody sees the fire. I'll battle till the end.
Cause when I open my mouth, I seem to be stuck in silence. I thought of leaving tonight, but I couldn't drive this time.
That leaves us in one of those cyclical moments where the royal family is in genuine crisis, but where the fragile truce between Diana and the royals is clearly not working.
Now I only let me down when there's no one else around. I've been thinking way too loud. I wish that I could block me.
Days immediately after the interview, I felt like the whole world was almost gone. And the wind changed. People who'd always been on my side started to turn.
All I needed was the confidence from being loved by you.
Princess Diana hit the airwaves in England tonight, talking about her life, her broken marriage, and her future.
Some might view this as you taking revenge on Prince of Wales.
But I don't speak with bitterness or anger.
It's not their fault, but
sorry.
Found that none of my friends will call me.
The marriage has failed.
Until I'm left to myself, it's honestly a kind of funny. In my head is trying its best to haunt me. Cause now I only let me down when there's no one else around. I've been thinking way too loud. I wish that I could block me out. Don't know how they see me now. Feeling lost in every crowd.
Congratulations. I wish that I could block me out. That's what I would have wished for myself.